Last time I spoke about blood pressure in very general terms. I just wanted to point out to you there are of course other modalities to normalize blood pressure. Ginger is one of them. Ginger tea, ginger in a more concentrated form. There are many other things that are lifestyle related. Reducing the stress level that we experience at work, or with the spouses, or with the children, or whatever it might be, that will also help to normalize blood pressure. If it is a sickness condition that the blood pressure is very high or very low, and not just abnormal temporarily because of stress and so on, you will just find that as you get older, this high or low blood pressure becomes more chronic, and then it's more serious. So there are some things like relaxing, massage, drinking ginger tea and other natural teas, that would certainly also work, but it will never be as effective as improving the microcirculation directly. When we are able to do that, we are treating again the whole body and all those physiological parameters that are involved in regulating the blood pressure in the body. They will come together and improve, and there are no negative side effects, very easy to apply. But of course, you can always drink your ginger tea and improve your nutrition and reduce your stress and do exercise. Thank you.